Hello and welcome back to Super Hardcore Legend Baseball here on YouTube, your home for Legend Difficulty Baseball and only Legend Difficulty Baseball. That's all we play around here. For every baseball video I've ever put up on YouTube, there must be 50 questions per video saying, what difficulty do you play? And what difficulty is this on? Well, that's a silly question. It's on Legend, of course, because if it's not on Legend, it's for pussies. So here we are back with our amazing Minnesota Twins season. We are cruising through here with a record of 60-72. We are 23 and a half games back of the first place spot in the AL Central. Oh my goodness, this season has been just edge of your seat exciting baseball. You see all 5,000 or so fans in the crowd. They're eating it up. They cannot get enough of the product this year. Look at Cole DeVry pitching a gem here to start. He gives up a double. And the Twins are well on their way in this game. Oh, look at here. It's a base hit to right, and they're down 1-0. That's no problem. We'll be sure to rally later on in later innings. So here's Aaron Hicks at the plate. He crushes this pitch to short. Oh, but they do throw him out, just barely. What a close play. So here's Joe Mauer at the plate. Oh my, that's your batting champion right there with swings like that. Yep, this Twins team cannot be beat here on Legend Difficulty YouTube Baseball. This is so much fun. Look at this. This is to the gap. Oh, and Domek can't quite cut it off. Here come the runners circling the bases. Another run will score, and it's 2-0 Royals. This Royals team is amazing. You know, there's no stopping them. Here, let's see. There's a ground ball to... Oh, wow, look at that throw. It was offline because you just barely missed the meter here in legendary fielding. Let's see it again here. Very close to that green area, which would be a perfect throw. But instead, he throws it away, but only to have a great effort by Morneau to dive and tag the runner. Oh man, I don't know, but all these Twins fans that showed up here, they are so excited about this pennant race. They know they're going to come back from 23 and a half games down with plays like that. The swinging strike three by Willingham. And here's Arcia at the plate. Oh my goodness, he drills this. And what a catch. Look at that. That legend computer fielding is at it again, making a great play, squashing any chance we have for a hit. This is hit hard at short, but nope, they get him again. On to the third inning now, and Cole DeVry is going to give up a hit down the third baseline. Yep, he's dealing a gem here, but minus the few hits he's given up and those runs and all that good stuff. But this is to center, and that's going to fall in as well. Oh, wow, okay. Kansas City's getting quite a few hits. Oh, and this one's deep to right. It is going to find its way off the fence. Runners coming around the bases. They'll be at second and third there on another double. And this pitch is going to be hit hard to center field. Oh, another hit. I see a theme going here. Two runs will score. It's now 4-0. Why not take second base as well? Boy, I tell you, I just got to tell you right now. My baseball series got so much more exciting once I took everyone's advice and put this on Legend Difficulty. The games are so even, they go back and forth, and every one of them comes down to the last at bat. Oh, it's just tension all the time, and great fun for all the fans that show up, all 5,000 of them, to Target Field. They're loving this entire season. Hey, we got the bases loaded. Oh, that's another hit. Oh, okay. Well, the Royals have got a lead here, but you know we're going to make a late inning comeback. So we're not even worried here. Our big bats are getting ready. Hey, bases are still loaded. That's going to be an out at least. Look at that. Okay, so Aaron Hicks will make the catch, and he'll throw home, but he's not going to get that runner. It's a sacrifice fly. So as I was saying, Legend Difficulty is where it's at. You know, now that I'm playing Legend Difficulty, these games are so amazing. This is bound. This video right here, it's just destined for 500,000 views. I mean, this is amazing stuff, and it's what everybody's been asking for. So I'm so excited I could finally bring it to them. I don't know what I was ever thinking playing on competitive modes before, but no, we go to Legend and everything is awesome. Look at this, another base hit for the Royals. They are just cruising, getting lots of hits here, and this is so exciting. I'm loving this game. I can tell, I can just anticipate and feel that you watching on your computers, on your mobile devices too, you are just like basking in the glow of Legend Difficulty here as well. Oh, by the way, Domek gets the first hit for the Twins of the day. The fans that stuck around, all six or seven of them, got to see a hit. Look at this, Domek. He knew he could do it, and he comes through in the clutch with a base hit the first of the game for the Twins. Oh, look at this. They've got a chance to turn a double play. The Twins turning two. Yes. All right, now it's time to grab those bats. Hey, look it. There must be four or five people in each section left here. That's a good turnout. Yeah, they love this baseball. Yeah, this is good turnout. I'm sure they're thrilled at the gates there. Okay, so Aaron Hicks comes up in the ninth, and look at this. He's got speed, and he's on base with an infield hit. We are putting those rally caps on. We're going to do this. It's just 12-0. One runner on. Morneau's at the plate. Let's see if he can smash a couple grand slams in one at bat. Nope, but he gets a base hit, and the rally is well underway, but oh, it falls short. Such a close game. Man, this could have been like World Series Game 7. The tension was so thick you could cut it with a knife, but Kansas City does prevail. They are able to just take this squeaker here, and Ron Gardenhire knows it'll come back out tomorrow and have a shot to get back in first place there if they can just make up 24 games or so. So Kansas City's your winner, and there you go, another game in the books. It is a squeaker. Look at this line score. The Twins, all so close to getting it done today. They get those six hits. Oh, those four errors really killed them, though, in a 12-0 game. So that grounds crew is out there. Look at how exciting they are in Legend Mode as well. They do an even better job of making that infield just perfect for us to play on. So I'm telling you, if you have MLB 13 The Show and you're not playing Legend Mode, Legend Difficulty, I should say, you are really missing out. You need to get on that, and your games will be perfect as well, and everybody will love you on YouTube. So try it out today. I'll see you later, guys.